With Vancouver becoming the first Canadian city to regulate and license medical cannabis shops, other cities are guaranteed to do the same. According to Victoria, BC Mayor Lisa Helps, it will be her city to come next. Helps said, "Council has already said it would be good for Victoria to take a similar approach, and now we have Vancouver's concrete leadership. I think it is important to be in concert and solidarity as we move forward on this really complex issue." Similar to Vancouver, Victoria has seen a large increase in cannabis shops, now up to 19 in the city, and municipal lawmakers say they have no choice but to regulate the dispensaries. According to Helps, when the city enforces cannabis laws, the cases are thrown out when they reach the province's courts. Quote, "So the police can do all the arresting and enforcing they want, but the courts don't lay charges. So that is the fundamental challenge that the Minister of Health and the Minister of Justice and the court system are going to have to grapple with together."